Speak student.
Number line, a la Shmoop. Adam Ant, an actual ant, not the old singer, is having a bad day. He's been captured by a young boy who is trying to fry him with a magnifying glass. Adam, his colony's resident mathematician, sketches a quick number line on the pavement. Adam is at point zero. If he were to move forward, he would be moving in a positive direction on the number line. And if he were to retreat, he'd be moving in a negative direction. He starts out going forward because, well, he's already facing that way. He moves 6 units along his number line, hoping against hope that he'll be in the clear. Unfortunately for him, his captor has moved the magnifying glass to keep up with him. Adam isn't going to go down easy, though. He returns to point zero and tries, this time moving in the opposite direction. Once again, he moves 6 units along the number line, this time negative. He is still exactly the same distance from his starting point as when he advanced in a positive direction, and sadly he experiences a similar result. But Adam is a trooper. He tries going to 3 on the number line, then negative 7, positive 11, negative 4. Wherever he goes, the jerk with the magnifying glass follows. Just as Adam is about to collapse from exhaustion, however, the boy is finally called by his mother to come in for dinner. Adam is safe now, but he's already plotting his revenge. Where's PETA when you need him?
You